It's a great project. Everybody's really, really happy. The reward is the smiles on the girls' faces, on their appreciation of art. They are going to grow to be different people than they would have without this project. Their appreciation for art is immense, is absolutely enormous.
A lot of the girls will start with us in the middle school, and then they continue with us through high school. So some of the girls will be with us for, you know, maybe 4 or 5 years. And so not only are we able to work with them and grow with them and see what their needs are, we also can help them in terms of after they continue to maybe go to college or find jobs. And so there is this big synergy that happens over all the years.
Schools are very much behind this program because they see what a difference it makes. One of the principals in one of the schools made the remark that you can see an Ophelia girl by the way she carries herself on campus.
And all the opportunities that exist out there, you guys just make them so much more available to all of us and show us that we all like have a chance and that we should reach out for it. And sometimes that's like just what we need.
Get the girls aware of what's out there for them, I think their potential just grows and grows, and that's what I'm hoping we can do here in the Valley, just make them aware of what's out there.
It was very surprising to me how many of the girls did not have at all, not even one art class, and they have not touched a pencil ever in their life. And they've done awesome work. And they've recognized it too. Some of them switched their dream, which was written before the program started, to an artist by the end of the program.
The mentors have taught me to have confidence in myself that the sky is the limit and I can do anything that I set myself and I want to do.
This whole 5 years have been before, I wouldn't even be up here standing and speaking to you guys.
I have love for all of my mentors because you guys make me feel so beautiful.
Building a project and showing how beautiful art is.